Only hide over there with the things. I haven't seen you here quite some time, with the trees and the leaves and the things with the bees and the hide. Well, I've been busy, you know. I got this owner thing over here that I have to take care of. You know, the humans are more hassle than they were. Oh, geez, if you're here to toss nuts like you used to with the things and the swings and the shoom. Yeah, that's right. I'm coming back and I'm gonna do some fucking heavy nut tossing. So here we go. Let's pick a target. How about that one over there with the thing and the stroller and the babies and the yellings and the go-wah? Well, maybe later, but I'm thinking I go for that old lady over there who's giving out free food to those fucking pigeons.
Pidgey. Potato.
Yeah, with the pigeons and the things, and I don't like them because it's with the things and you steal the foods and sometimes they go get the nuts and they steal my nuts. Yeah, okay, whatever. All right. Ready? Aim. Fire. Oh, geez, look at that. Her head went boom like a big thing gone exploded, like thing with the things. Dude, what is wrong with you? Why do you talk that way? You're like fucking Woody Allen on crack. Which, I don't know, my mom put me on medication. I said, detention disofficer. Disofficer, attention deficit disorder. With the things, and apparently I'm not paying attention. What were you saying? Hi. All right, next target. Let's see what we got there. I saved the baby with the big mouth and the yelling and the whining and the crying should be died. Well, okay. Let's probably go for the mother first, huh? Hey, welcome to eternity, baby.
This is like the worst ever. Wow. This like totally is fucking painful. The blood is like everywhere. Oh my god.
Oh jeez, that wasn't such a good shot with the thing over there, because all you did was just get a leg over there and a leg go boom and then a mouth and then she just limping around like a crazy lady. Don't worry. The next one will get her. Ready, and watch-oom, there you go.
Ouchie.
Oh, that was a good one. Look at how the head go explode like the thing gone dead. That's tremendous with the things over there and everybody's gone boom, 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 boom. Look at that! Dude, you like really need to chill out or increase your prescription, man, because you're freaking me out. Sorry with the things and the yarns flailing about and just the nervousness and the twitches and the high. Dude, you're fucking crazy. Like, I don't even know you anymore, man. What, over there, the baby's still alive. You're doing with the whining and the yelling and the yelling and the whining and everything going wild, like, and you still just left him there living. Well, don't you think it would just be more traumatic if he knew that his mother was killed by a squirrel? Oh, right there, with the things and the trauma and everything going dead, and the people with the psychologist and extra medication for all. Yeah, extra medication for all. Why don't you have some more? I think I'll go do that with the things and a regular pill popper. Pop a pill popper, pop a pop a pop a pop. Yeah, okay. See, this is why I left in the first place. Because you're fucking nuts.